Hey, what up? In this video, we're checking out the new Trials of Osiris pulse rifle called the Messenger. We're going to compare kill clip and also the reintroduced perk Desperado. This is a 340 RPM pulse rifle, similar to No Time to Explain. This thing comes with some nasty perks. The two we're going to look at is kill clip and Desperado. Kill clip is a favorite for PvP players as the king of damage perks. But now Desperado is back on the scene because this actually was on the Rhetoric's Broadsword and the Rhetoric's Claymore. This perk was only a pinnacle perk, but now we see it on a normal legendary gun. We're gonna jump right in, compare the pros and cons. You've probably already seen a lot of the footage of Desperado and how nasty it is. We're gonna look at if kill clip can still compete. I was unlucky to get a Desperado. All I had was his kill clip drops. We'll look at these side by side. Kill clip, once it's procced, can last for 5 seconds, or Desperado, once it's procced, can last for 7 seconds. How this is procced, kill clip can be any kind of kill with the weapon. After reloading, you get a 33% damage increase. Desperado, it has to be a critical shot before reloading. You don't get a damage increase, but it increases your rate of fire. Increases the rate of fire all the way up to 540 RPM. What's interesting, even though kill clip is so powerful, it really doesn't affect the time to kill of this weapon. The Desperado, it decreases the time to kill from a 0.66 second to 0.47 seconds. Right here seals the deal for most people that think Desperado is completely better than kill clip. For the most part it is. But when you dive in, you see some of the pros of kill clip. With a 33% damage increase, you go from a 22 body all the way up to 29 body shot damage, from a 36 crit damage all the way up to 48 crit damage. What does this mean? Worst case scenario, out of your 2 bursts that you shoot, out of the 6 bullets that come out of your gun, only 2 could be headshots and the rest could be body shots, and you'll still 2 burst an opposing guardian. So with kill clip, time to kill is not really affected. It's still around 0.66 seconds, but it's more forgiving. One of the downsides of kill clip is that you're unable to proc kill clip again while kill clip is active. What I mean is, if you have kill clip, you kill an opposing guardian, but if you're still in that 5-second window when you reload at that moment, it will not restart the timer on kill clip. On Desperado, you get a kill while Desperado is active in those 7 seconds, and you reload, it restarts at 7 seconds. With all that being said, if you got the Desperado perk, you're super lucky. I wish I was you. But for those people who got the kill clip perk, don't worry, it's still a very good perk to use. Hey, see you in the next video. Peace out.